Nevertheless, we can't ignore the evidence. All his victims were prostitutes whose names began with the letter V. This one's name is Veronica, as evidenced by this satin softball jacket that bears her name. These threads are from a Scotsman's plaid kilt. The telltale locks of red hair. But most significantly, the Scottish brute replaced his victim's intestines with bagpipes. Want to give it a whirl?
Could he accomplish this murder from prison?
He couldn't. There are only two possible explanations. Either there's a murderer who has copied the Scottish brute's methods, or I put the wrong man away.